Interesting antique viola. We would estimate the age around late 1800s, early 1900s, presumably German made. The viola shows an intensely flamed two-piece maple back, ribs and neck are from the same wood, and a finely grained spruce front. In our workshop, the viola received a new setup with newly fitted elder ebony pics, a new ebony chin rest, new ebony tailpiece, new bridge and new strings.